दीपक एंड वेलकम टू अनदर वीडियो। तो बस आज आपके लिए लाया हूं मैं अमेजोन की तरफ से एक 60 इंच का ट्राइपॉड। ये मुझे 1299 रुपये का पड़ा है और अगर आप बाय करना चाहते हो तो इसका लिंक मैं डिस्क्रिप्शन में डाल दूंगा। तो जल्दी से देर ना करते हुए इसको अनबॉक्स कर लेते हैं। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड गाइस।
ऑल राइट गाइस, सो दिस इज द बॉक्स, अ वेरी एक्सीलेंट पैकिंग फ्रॉम अमेजोन। सो दिस पर्टिकुलर ट्राइपॉड इज 60 इंचेस इन लेंथ, दैट इज ऑलमोस्ट 5.5 फीट। सो लेट मी टेक आउट माय नाइफ एंड लेट्स स्टार्ट अनबॉक्सिंग इट। इफ यू वांट टू बाय दिस अनबॉक्सिंग नाइफ द लिंक विल बी इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड विद द अनबॉक्सिंग एंड लेट्स सी व्हाट वी गेट इनसाइड। ऑलवेज बी केयरफुल विद एनी शार्प ऑब्जेक्ट, you don't want to cut your fingers. The bill, so I got this tripod for 1299 rupees and this is Amazon Basics accessory. Very good packing. I saw the reviews of this and most of them were very positive, very helpful, so I decided to buy this one. So this is the box, a rectangular long box, Amazon Basics 60 inch lightweight tripod with tripod bag. Okay, and a sticker here, name of commodity, description, etc, etc. The MRP on this is 1995 and I got it for 1299. So let's just remove the tape and see what we get inside. Okay, nothing else in the box. So this is the tripod bag and this bag helps to carry around your tripod wherever you want. Okay, now let's take it out. This tripod is made of aluminum with extendable legs and the finish is very good, I suppose. Let's take it out of the poly bag. Wow, so very nice and excellent finish, I would say. These legs are adjustable, so they will adjust according to the floor or surface they are on, and these are extension locks so that you can actually lock the position of your tripod wherever you want. So let me just set it up and see how this looks after being all set up. So I'll get back to you in just a bit.
So guys, as you can see behind me, I've got the tripod all set up. Okay, I got a measuring tape just to check what is the exact height we get from this. So let me just take a marking and see what the height we get. So the exact height from ground to here we get almost 5'2". So you can say, let me just check, I've extended it fully. Yes, it's fully extended. So the height that we get is 5'2". Okay, now let me just show you all the features that built in into this. So guys, this is the tripod all set up. Okay, let me just share some features that are built into this. I'll start from the bottom towards the top. So first of all,
we get these balancing legs or tabs or whatever you can call them. So if even you are on an uneven ground, uneven surface, these will self-adjust like this. These are wobbling tabs. These will self-adjust and flatten out on any surface. Moving upwards, we get these log tabs on all three legs, one and two on each leg, two tabs on each leg. These tabs help in locking the position of the legs so that during filming or shooting, the legs don't slide back in or slide up during even adjustment or something. Okay, so this is tab number two. And here we get a hanging hook for accessories or maybe weight if the camera is too heavy or the surface is inclined. We can put some weight here or even hang our camera as a secondary camera or something for shooting. And this is the support lock, this one, so that the legs don't retract on their own. Okay, and here we got a handle so that we can easily maneuver it anywhere without disturbing the position of the legs. And over here we got a spirit level. Let me just zoom in. So we got a spirit level so that we know that the tripod is situated evenly. So here we got an adjustment screw by which we can increase the height or decrease the height of the main mounting area. And after this, you just lock it up and you twist this lock to lock it in place. Alright. So here we got the pan handle or panning handle, you can say. We can use this for upward and downward panning. And we also get a lock over here which we can loosen for side to side panning. So we get 3-axis panning on this, which is very good on a budget tripod. And if you want to lock the side to side panning, then just tighten this up and the panning option and the pan will be locked. And same goes for the upward and downward pan. You just twist this clockwise and the pan position will be fixed. Here we get 1x4 inch tripod screw for your action camera or maybe a mobile holder. And here we get this release mechanism to lock and release this, and we can place our DSLR easily. Okay. And one thing over here is another spirit level so that we know focus that our camera is parallel to the ground whenever we are shooting. And over here we get a lock so that we can actually tilt our camera wherever we want, just in case you need a different perspective. Okay, so after looking at all the features and price point, I would say that this is a basic budget tripod with excellent features. I will be using this on my future videos as I didn't have a tripod before, but now I do. So you can expect a lot of stability from my videos now. If any of the viewers are interested in buying this tripod, I will provide a link in the description. And guys, do remember that all the products that I unbox or show in my channel are personally used by me. No one pays me to promote these products. All the products that you see on my channel are personally used by me. I order them for myself and then only I suggest to all the viewers to buy them. So guys, if you enjoyed the video, do like, comment, share and subscribe. And after subscribing, hit that bell icon to stay updated to my latest videos. This is Deepak signing off. Take care, guys. Bye bye.
Panda, 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 panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Just at the lean, the family. Credit cards in the scammers. Hitting the licks in the van.